My apologies.
By now you've all heard where we're going and why. So I won't bother you with the boring details, only the important ones. If we attempt to approach Stone here by sea, there's a good chance we'll be sighted and fall prey to the capital's artillery. So instead, we'll disembark on the southwest coast and make for Drake's Spine on foot. I say we, but it's highly likely the entirety of Ash is under the rule of Ultima. A large party would only attract unwanted attention, as well as slow our march and require supplies which may be difficult to obtain. Only Joshua and I will be going. And a scout. Preferably a good one. Gav, do you know of any?
You bet your ass I do. Might still borrow some of Lady Vivian's maps, though. Just in case, like.
Once you've dropped us off at the Shadow Coast, you need to retreat into neutral waters, fly merchant colors, and stay inconspicuous. If you sense any danger at all, you leave us behind and return to Storm.
Inconspicuous is my middle name. But like hell am I leaving anyone behind. The ship ain't going nowhere till your scurvy mugs are smiling on deck.
Jill, the Enterprise will appear a tempting target for Royalists and Pirates alike. You're to stop anyone boarding.
Don't worry. I'll keep the ship and her crew safe. You'll be needing passage home, after all.
But... very well.
If there are no questions, I'll see you all at the docks.
Let me know when you're leaving. I want a word before you go.
Of course.
I'm certain we will find what we seek in Ash, and learn the truth of Ultima's origins.
How do you split the sea?
Is something wrong?
Not at all. Honestly, can't a man wish his friend farewell? Just wanted to let you know that I'll keep things in order while you're off saving the world.
I'll hold you to that.
Reckon it'll be a long walk to the capital if we follow the cliffs. I'll scout ahead, see if I can't find us an inland route.
Clive. There's something I've been meaning to ask. You took her icon, didn't you?
Yes, I did. She understood.
Oh, she understood. Understood that you decided to save the world all on your own, and that you'd die without her power. How dare you make her choose? You knew damn well she'd never refuse you. But I will. You can't keep pushing us away, Clive. The world is ours to save, not yours.
I used my gift because I thought it was the right thing to do.
And you truly believe this will save you? Will save us all?
I do.
Then so be it. Just don't forget, you're not alone.
I think I've found us a trail. Did I miss something?
Only that Joshua didn't.
I don't get it. Always wanted to visit Ash.
We're in Waluda territory now. Don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, I don't know, Clive. That castle over there looks inviting enough.
Shall we sample its inhabitants' hospitality?
Remember what I said about warm welcomes, Gav?
This place is as dead as Grieger's ghost.
Be safe.
I knew I smelled something.
I see only orcs and a Kashyyyk here.
Let's hope the villagers made it out in time.
Over here! All yours, Torvald! Over here! It's over!
Seems you were right about that welcome after all, Clive. Peace delegation. We should send a warning to the others.
No. My uncle will have an eye on the coast. I trust he'll find a way to entertain any uninvited guests. Our mark is Drake's spine, and there's a lot of road between us and it. We press on to Stonehere.
Aye. You never know. It might not be an Estus Slaverin monsters.
Clive, you must go on ahead without me. This stronghold is as old as Phoenix Gate, perhaps older. It may yet hide Ultima's remaining secrets, and if we are to best him, they must be unearthed.
All right. Stay out of trouble.
I always do. Mostly.
You sure about this?
About leaving my brother on his own. Of course. Mostly.
Lady Vivian's map is so old, it's hard to tell which way is up. But if I'm right, we're not far from a village called Aestla.
Then we make our way there, resupply, and wait for Joshua.
Fly, Ambrosia!
Ugh, this place reeks like a Morgul's arsehole. Though I'm guessing it's not the smell that'll kill us.
Yeah!
Bahamut's breath. Don't look down, Torgal. That must be Aestla. What do you think, Clive?
Then we're too late.
Damn it. They're all turned. There's nothing we can do.
I wouldn't say nothing.
No quarter, Gav!
Like this?
A question for later, Gav. Get him!
Gav. Gav!
Don't tell me there's more of the bastards. Oh, fuck.
Have you come to watch, Odin?
Bound for Stonehill. Good. My master awaits you in the capital, though I cannot allow you to attend him in your present state.
And how are you going to stop us?
Why, with this!
What did you do?
If the vessel would see the path opened, it has but to ask. I shall see that my master's prize is made. Presentable.
Shit! No!
Clive? Would you mind telling me what the fuck just happened? You've got to be. How are we supposed to get through that?
We seek an audience with the king. If his majesty wants me to come and ask him, then that is exactly what I'll do.
Before you go practicing your petition, we don't even know where the fucker went. How about we cool our heads and think this through, eh?
All right.
Maybe there's something here we can use.